Okay, so right now I'm making omelets. Actually, I'm going to make an omelet. For this, I'm going to use 3 eggs, a splash of milk, or half and half. This one is going to be a cheese omelet, so I've got just enough cheese to make it tasty. Might be a lot of cheese for some people, but it's actually probably about half a cup. I'm going to use Pam for the pan. And a little trick, I'm going to use a little tip of teaspoon of baking powder, which will help the omelette rise. Now, if I say so myself, I'm very good at making omelettes. So I thought it'd be something that I would show you. I actually taught my daughter this past weekend how to do omelettes. So put it on high. One of the mistakes for many people is actually having the pan too hot. So what I'm gonna do is just get it so it's just right. That's quite a lot of oil. Usually I don't put that much oil in there, but it's, you know, it's this side of okay. Usually I don't put quite as much. So I'll zoom in a bit for this. And the oil, you'll see, just start to change color. The particles in the pan, you will see, will go from a fine mist, and they will kind of globulize together a little bit. So I prefer to use a wooden spatula, just because it's more organic. I hate using the rubber and the plastic spatulas. So I'm going to get ready. I'm going to take my eggs. I'm going to beat them up. Not too much. There's several ways of doing this. You could add the filling in later, but what I'm going to do is add the filling in now. You can't see this. So I just added in the cheese. So I'm going to mix all that. This is a tougher omelette to make, simply due to, and the pan's good now. So I'm going to add a splash of milk and a couple of pinches of baking powder. Mix it all together. Now, knowing sounds of omelettes like I do, I know that that was a little bit too hot, but it's okay. I'm still gonna work with it. So one of the first things I do is pull back some, tilt it into the area, just let it sit. Then I'll pull it back, fold it back, fill in the area, and again, pull it back, pour it down, let it fill. And that's pretty much the last time that I will use the spatula. I'm just going to spread it around a little bit more because I see it settling, it's pooling in one area. And have some faith that you're not burning it. So you see, as I jiggle it about, it's actually quite moist still on top. So what I'm going to do is just zoom back here a little bit, because here comes the flip. So get a feel to where you are. Then really let it go up in the air, allow it to flip. Lower your pan and restabilize it. And that's a lovely brown. And again, remember, that's the cheese in there that's browning up. The more cheese you put in, the tougher it's going to be to cook. I'm just going to toss it over one more time. That's about as brown as you want it. Any more is going to be burnt. Off the heat, and literally, oh, it's because I'm doing it with my left hand. I'm a right-handed guy, so I messed up the pour. But that's it, there's a beautiful omelette, and it's really quite tasty. So there you go. If this only had smell-o-vision and flavor cam, but it doesn't. So I'm now going to go eat my little creation.